Race 58, the Members Cup. 2 miles 6. Only Remedy Hollywood, Lantanza, Pioneer Matt Cooper, Steel George, Stu Gray, Aldo Salad, Martin Leiden, Murdoch Carville, Matt Cooper, Chamaco Falker, Hollywood, Shinano Real, Alex Cherry, and Cedar Smirk, Patrick Hogan. 8 runners M for this race. And moving the tables for the hunters, and then Derek has moved on to 3 to join Alex Cherry, but Martin still has 8. No change for the top 2. Jamarca Falker jumps the ditch ahead of Steel George in 2nd. Holy Remedy is in 3rd, and then comes Lantanza Pioneer, Murdoch Garfield, and then comes Waldo Salad. Joined and passed by Chinon. Novel. Batmaker Sealer Smirk. Members Cup then. Shamarco Falker leads from Holy Remedy, stable companions of the Inton team, both in the trim at Emmons colours. Murdoch Garfield in 3rd, Waldo Salad 4. Steel George and Chinon Lavelle. Then Eastland Sasana Pioneer and Cedar Smirk is the back marker. Patty Field of 8. They jump the next. Passing the winning post. 2 circuits ahead of them. Chamaco Falker leads by 2. Well, he only jumped in 2nd. Their mistake was by Murdoch Carfield, who I suppose is some sort of wrestler. Alright, good bat. Jump the next. Jamarca Falker, 11 after 2. Holy Remedy in 2nd. Waldo Salad in 3rd. I expect Martin has a few of those in his time. And see the Smirk. Jump that one. Jamarca Falker, I just think Martin is a would like Waldo Salad. I think they cut the chestnuts in. I'm not so sure. We lost one there, and the one we lost was Holy Remedy while I was thinking about food. And Jamarca Falker by a couple of lengths from Cedar Smirk in 2nd. But Towns of Pioneer, still a long way to go. Waldo Salad, Steel George. Murdoch Garfield's not in a rush, and neither is Chanel Novalia. Getting very tired. It's half past 2 on a Thursday morning. Oh, I still got one race I need to do after this before I finish my calls. Oh. Tired old Jamarca Falker to Cedar Smirk in 2nd, jumping that one. Good jump was by the Stu Gray, I'll say, Steel George. He's made some progress through a good jump. And jumping's name of the game. Jump the next one. There you go. Jamarca Falker went in 2 lengths clear and come out in 2nd because he had a bad jump. Jumping is the name of the game. Murdoch Garfield jumps the next. I'm joined again now on the inside by Jamarca Falker, who jumped down much better. In 3rd is Cedar Smirk, Patrick Aldrin's on that. Order Salad. And then Steel George, and then Sana Pamir, and Shinon Novella. Both been at the rear all the way through the bar. And Shinon Novella is not making any pressure on him, and he's not going to get into this, I don't think. So you're inside the final 5, the ditch. And the back 2 are really struggling now. Lanzania Pioneer and Shinon Novella. But the one who's gone away is Chamaco Falker. He jumps that one, but 3 lengths clear here. On my second place is Steel George, who's still jumping well. Waldo Salad on the inside, and there he comes trying to close again, as is Cedar Snake, right behind him, fifth, and not far off his Mirror Calvary, the five of them are bunching up, and all of a sudden, Molly Wembley has dropped away and has been passed by four of them that was chasing him. And Waldo Salad's hit the front, but here comes Steel George, has been talking the best way about so far, but him and Steeler Smirk had gone on past Waldo Salad. Now, no, Steel George has got the better of them and started to draw away here. George Tullian clear down towards the final fence, he's drawn away, he's well clear now, Steel George, and he jumps that one well in second place. As Steeler Smirk up to the line they go, and he wins well, Steel George, from Steeler Smirk in second. Waldo Salad back in third. Win for Steel Grey, it'll get off the mark in the enters. Won well, I don't know if you see him again in on the chase at 25 to 1. Steel Smirk was second. Order Salad back in for it.